Hello. So this is my first Let's Play. I'm not entirely sure how to move the camera from down here. But yes, I downloaded an emulator for Pokemon Emerald, and I figured I'd film myself playing it. I got through all the boring tutorial part, and I'm currently, I believe, in the middle of a Pokemon battle. So let's. Let's put that desktop audio down. Let's just turn my audio down. Okay, so if I turn you up to. Right, well, this may go really well, this may go really bad. So yeah, so Pokemon. So yeah, I picked Torchic, because I'm a fire type fire starter type guy. And yeah, I am so close to becoming level 10. I am in the middle of a battle. No. I do not want to change my Pokemon because I only have a Houndoom called Bit. Hopefully I can separate the audio if this is not good. But yeah, so this is just a test video to see how this goes, because what I might do on here, on my YouTube channel, is upload what I want to call a complete Pokemon playthrough. I'll be playing it all, unfortunately, on my computer, because I don't have a capture card. But I found enough emulators for the early gens that we can probably work something out. Okay. Why are you not going down? Seriously, what the fuck is wrong with this Shroomish? Just as a heads up, I don't do the whole catch 'em all thing, I just sort of play. At some point later on, I'm gonna be trying to trade in a Gengar, but that means I have to play another whole load of. I have to play a whole early game of Pokemon, probably Fire Red, so that I can do the Trivity trade. Okay, yes, level 10. Alolan Ember, fucking finally. I forgot that Torchic learns Focus Energy. Okay, so we're off to, I believe, Petalburg City. Yeah. Right, let's just fucking pop in here. I was thinking about maybe doing this on Twitch, but my Wi-Fi is really shit here. So, unfortunately, and this isn't gonna be a Nuzlocke either. This is literally me just playing some Pokemon because I like playing Pokemon. It's weird playing on a computer, I'm used to. Oh god, wow, I'm basically broke. No, I'm alright for the moment, man. How are you going? Like, say what you like about Emerald, like the music stops. Father! Oh my god, I forgot about Wally.
stay at my relatives.
It's been probably years since I've actually sat down and tried to complete Pokemon Emerald. Even though it's like literally one of my favourite Pokemon games. What the fuck are you taking me, Wally? Oh, wait, yeah, I want to show you how to catch Pokemon. No. Like, using this, I might end up doing like a Nuzlocke anyway. At some point, now that I have access to the games, I'm looking over here because this is where my screen setup is. Like, we're playing the game here, but. So, yeah, I'm gonna basically just record every time I play. Probably edit out all the long walking bits, but like, if there's battles, I'll keep you up to date. Oh wait, yeah, I don't have to do anything here. I also moved my office around, so it's a little bit more office-like instead of me being crammed over there in that corner. Okay, you've seen Dad. Yeah, I don't really have any money, so. Bit rude to assume. Okay, right. Wow, where did this go? Okay, anyway. Well, maybe not. This guy's hella rude. It's just because he's wearing sunglasses that he can do what he wants. There we go. Right. What a douche. Yeah, I need some money, so. Leaving footprints on the sand is so fun. Ba-da-ba. need to get an XP share soon. Forget how quickly you level up in the first little bit. You level up quite quickly, but then I think basically after level 16 it's slow. Cool beans, what's up here? Is that? That's a fisherman. Handy to have arrows. There we go. I could do in the new one where you basically choose whether you want to do these battles. Like, that was always my biggest complaint about early Pokemon. I think I'm gonna play until I get to the next, maybe till I get to the next city. Oh, one hit, nice. Okay, here we go. I already have a Puccino. Level 12. Nice. I like that this grown-ass man's like, you're a 10-year-old boy, you can help. Team Aqua, 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 Team Aqua. So that's what I'm saying, Macqua. To be fair, I might just upload all of these videos unedited, you know? Like, yeah, there'll be boring parts, but there'll be fun parts. And, so basically what I wanted to do with this game, not with this game, this is just something I'm doing for myself for fun, but a while ago I had the idea to play every Pokemon game, and that is something I would like to do. I remember back along I tried to do, like, play Sword and Shield. Did not work, so I'm definitely gonna need to get a capture card. Take that, you pirate bastard. Bye. Thank you. He didn't rob me of these important papers. Oh, cool. Thank you for the great ball. Spell this word. Existential. I think we're nearly through the woods now. I mean, this is a 20-minute episode already, so not bad. Yeah. I'm a so yeah, I'm gonna kick your butt because I'm a bug guy, and I'm like, cool, let me just burn all of your bugs to the ground. Okay, that should deal with him. It's super effective. Sorry about the hoovering in the background. Oh, that was easy, wasn't it? Right. That, I believe, is the exit. The woods? Route 04. Wait a minute. Marrow might end up in my box. I need to get myself a grass type Pokemon, if I remember correctly. I think we'll just call Marrow Ma. Nope, stay in Marrow. I like how he's like, oh, sure, yeah, I'll accept your challenge. And he came up to me. Oh, okay. Okay, I think. Yeah, we are. Excellent. So we're here. Wustboro City. I need to remember where the Pokemon Center is. There it is. Okay, let's heal up my Pokemon. Well, we're clocking up at about 30 minutes on this video, so I'm gonna go. Just gonna quickly. Right. Oh, yes. Saved. So, thank you all very much for watching. If you did indeed watch, and if you didn't, you aren't hearing me say this. Next time I upload a video will probably be the gym battle. I might do a bit of grinding to level up. But yeah. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed yourself and have a wonderful rest of your day.